Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video we are going to look at some mathematical symbols and their meanings. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. In maths, you may have seen many different symbols used. But why do we use them? Have a look at this equation written in plain language, instead of using symbols. Now let's look at this same equation written using mathematical notation. Symbols are much simpler to use. They keep things concise, especially when we need to perform a lot of operations or represent many different values. Mathematical notation makes it much easier to convey a concept, as well as being easier to read clearly. Let's have a look at some of the symbols used in maths. Here are some of the most common symbols. You may already be aware of most of these. These symbols are all operators and are used to perform an action on a value. Let's have a look at some more symbols. This symbol is called pi, and is often used when working with circles. It represents an irrational number which is a never-ending, non-repeating decimal number. This is the percentage symbol. It is used to represent an amount out of 100. The radical symbol is used to represent the square root of a value. It can also be called the root symbol or surd. The equal to sign is used to show that one value is exactly the same as another. When there is a diagonal line through an equals sign, it means that one value is not the same as another. Approximately equal to is used in estimation to show that a value is almost equal to another value. Next, we are going to look at some inequality signs. This symbol means that the value on the left of the symbol is greater than the value on the right. This symbol means the value on the left of the symbol is less than the value on the right. When these same symbols have a line underneath, it means the value on the left of the symbol can also be equal to the value on the right. These three dots can be used as a shorthand way of saying, therefore. The triangle symbol is used in combination with angles, to refer to a triangle. In this example, we are referring to a triangle with angles A, B and C. The angle symbol is used to refer to a specific angle. The angle this represents is always the middle letter. In this example, the angle referred to would be at point B. This little circle is used to show degrees in an angle. For example, 180 degrees. That's all for now. Thanks for watching, stay tuned for more maths videos.